Hey everyone, welcome to SIMbiote Games. Today we'll be doing a walkthrough of the game Proteus. Proteus, by Ed Key and David Kanaga, is a game about exploration and immersion in a dreamlike island world, where the soundtrack to your play is created by your surroundings. Played in first person, the primary means of interaction is simply your presence in the world and how you interact with it. Proteus features an 8-bit art style and randomly generated island. The only means of interaction is through movement. I won't be commentating this game like I would with my other LPs because I feel that it's best experienced without commentary. As a final note, this gameplay has the crosshair in the middle of the screen because I and some viewers get very motion sick in first-person games. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that was Proteus. The ending I got was one of a couple I've seen mentioned, and from what I can tell, there are a number of Easter eggs, a few of which you saw here. Pieces such as Proteus fall under scrutiny as to whether or not they're games at all. In fact, Proteus has been plagued by this question since its release. While you can't interact with the world in the traditional ways we'd expect, we can still affect the environment. So I'm curious, what do you all think? Is Proteus a game? Is it even necessary to label it? Let me know in the comments. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.